NYPD.
Whoa, easy, officer, easy. Just cleaning the place. Come on, officer, it's all legit. I work for the squeaky cleaning company.
You didn't hear anything suspicious just now?
No, no. Oh, wait! You mean the gun workshop upstairs.
Take me there. Move.
Sure, officer. If that's what you want.
You know, officer, you cops got it easy. All you have to do is go to the crime scene and look around a bit. We're the ones who have to clean up that mess, brains, and guts and shit.
Detective.
DT, huh? You know what I mean. You get the credit, what do we get?
Right.
Oh, yeah, you know what I'm saying.
After you, detective.
Shoot!
This disguise didn't fool me. He was leading me into a trap. Were masquerading as cleaners.
That's the ticket. We should find a way to kill him.
Hoffman's waiting at the van. The hardware's been bagged. As soon as the guys get Jackie Brown in there taken care of, we're done.
Okay. I'll round up the crew, make sure the cleanup's done. Bodies, blood, prints, air, mags, empty brass. When we're out of here...